Managing your access list. mydlink also lets you control which devices can sign in to your account. Select Access List from the menu, then toggle the Access List slider here. When it's on, only approved devices will be able to sign in to your account. When a new device requests access, you can approve or reject the request. You can view the list of approved devices below. To remove a device from the approved list, tap Edit, and then tap the Delete icon next to the device you want to remove.